these are their sons that they've taught and just carrying on that tradition.